Dude, I can't wait till those New Yorker kids play the brown noise and crap their pants. We have to watch them. We can't miss it.
Are we all ready to play? Thanks. Okay, let's see the music.
This is gonna be sweet. Oh, no, dude, look. It's the music we changed. Dude, if 4 million people play the brown noise at the same time...
1, 2, 3, 4...
Our boys? Oh no, what are they doing? Tom, I'm standing in New York City, but it could just as well be any town on Earth right now. The desolation, the damage is exactly the same in every city the whole world over. It's been just under 20 hours since everyone on Earth pooped their pants, and people still roam their damaged homes with disbelief and loss. Rick?
Alan, I'm standing at Ground Zero. Here, the damage is greater than anywhere. Like the rest of the world, everyone here has crapped their pants. Some crapped themselves to death, and still others ruined perfectly good pairs of pants. A nation mourns and tries to rebuild, but the big question that remains is, how did this happen?